If you want to save the private photos that are present in the WhatsApp images folder in a separate folder, then let us see how to do it. By default, all the photos that you save from WhatsApp application will be saved to the WhatsApp images folder that is present in the gallery of your Android device. Now what you can do is, you can create a separate folder and then you can move the photos to the different folder. For that one, what I will do is, I will go to the Samsung folder in my Samsung device, then I will go to this option, My Files. Now if you have a different Android device, you might have different option to explore the files that is present in the phone, like File Explorer. So from here, what I will do is, I will go to internal storage, then I will go down and I will go to this option, WhatsApp. Let me open it, go to media, and I have WhatsApp images. So inside this one, I will have all the images that I have received. So what I can do is, I can create a separate folder. I can create a folder either in the internal storage itself, which is here, or I can create a folder in SD card also. Let me create a folder in SD card. So let me go to SD card and let me tap on these three dotted icons here, create folder. Let me give a name to this folder, IMG, and then create. So once I have created this folder, what I will do is, I will go back to this My Files here, go to internal storage, I will go to this WhatsApp, I will go to media, I will open this WhatsApp images, then let me select those images that I want to move. So let me tap and hold this image. If I want to select more, I will select more image. After that, you have to select this option, move. Now let me tap to go back. Let me go back again. Let me go back. Let me go back again. So when I am in this My Files location, what I will do, I will select SD card. Now this was the folder that I had created, which is IMG. Let me open it and then I will tap on this option, move here. So what I have done is, I have moved these three images from WhatsApp images folder to the new folder that I had created in SD card. And in this way, you are able to save your private photos in a different folder that you have created. These three images now will be removed from the WhatsApp images folder. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.